My name is Leighton McCall. I'm a mechanical engineering technologist at Cask Canning Solutions, and this is Cask. So I actually have a diploma in mechanical engineering technology. Before that, I was in oil and gas. I was working with downhole robotic tools. When I was interviewing for Cask, I guess what drew me in was I took a tour of the shop and we went through, and it was equipment that I've never seen before, and it was a company that I'd never seen before. So it really intrigued me in that sense. I've been doing engineering projects for just over a year, I guess the past September. Before that, I was traveling the world, doing installs, got to see a lot of cool places, got to meet a lot of cool people. I joined the engineering team because it was my first opportunity to actually use my diploma. Throughout the design, I had to figure out ways that would benefit the customer, incorporating flow meters on the CO2, just to know your base and to know what you're adjusting. We're looking at what we've done in the past and how can we update it and how can we move forward into better equipment, lighter equipment, better looking equipment, and more functional equipment. And I think we're looking beyond and shooting for a little bit farther into the future. So Cask definitely promotes creativity, and we also promote bouncing ideas off of anybody and everybody in the company. I find myself going to production, asking questions. I find myself going to the installers, bouncing ideas off of them, and even other people on the engineering team bouncing ideas off of them. And everybody has their own take, and sometimes you just can't come up with everything by yourself. So Cask, you can definitely lean on a lot of people, and they can definitely help you out and come up with some great ideas as a team and as a family, as opposed to one person doing all the heavy lifting.